God is saying to you today, my beloved child, as the morning light cascades into your space, let it serve as a gentle reminder of my endless renewal and restoration. Every sunrise is a visual promise of my faithfulness, a daily symbol of revival that speaks to the constant opportunities for new beginnings in your life. Embrace each morning with a spirit eager to renew and refresh your dedication to walking in my ways. As you prepare for the day ahead, clothe yourself in the armor of my spirit. Truth, righteousness, peace, faith, and salvation. These are not mere concepts, but practical assets that protect and empower you. They enable you to stand firm against the trials and temptations of the world, providing strength and stability as you navigate the complexities of your daily journey. Throughout your day, remain connected to me through prayer and meditation. This connection is your lifeline, sustaining you with divine wisdom and peace. It transforms your mindset, allowing you to see beyond earthly circumstances to the eternal significance of each moment. Through this lens, challenges become opportunities for growth, and interactions become chances to minister grace and love. Be mindful of the impact you have on others. Your words and actions are powerful, capable of influencing hearts and shaping perspectives. Speak with kindness and act with integrity, reflecting the character of Christ in all you do. This demonstration of faith in action can be a light to those who are searching, guiding them toward my love and truth. In your times of solitude, delve deeply into the study of my word. Scripture is the foundation upon which you can build a robust and resilient faith. It is both a mirror reflecting your inner self and a map guiding your steps. Allow it to challenge you, change you, and charge you forward in your spiritual journey. When you face adversity, remember that it does not define you, but refines you. My presence is most palpable in your moments of need, and my power is perfected in your weakness. Lean into my strength, allowing it to carry you when your own might falters. Trust that my grace is sufficient for every need, and my love is constant through every storm. As you interact with your community and the wider world, be generous with your time, talents, and resources. Generosity is a key expression of my kingdom, reflecting the abundance of my provision and the depth of my generosity toward you. As you give, so shall it be given to you. A good measure, pressed down, shaken together, and running over. At the end of each day, take time to reflect on the blessings and lessons the day has brought. This reflection is not only an act of gratitude, but also an act of spiritual discernment, helping you to recognize my hand at work in your life. Acknowledge your growth, confess your shortcomings, and commit to continue striving toward the person I am calling you to be. As you lay down to sleep, release the cares of the day and rest in the assurance of my unfailing love. Know that I am with you always, even to the end of the age. Sleep peacefully, knowing that you rest under my watchful eye and within my protective embrace. Arise each morning with renewed spirit and refreshed purpose, ready to face the new day with joy and anticipation. Know that each day is a gift from me, filled with potential to further your journey of faith, deepen your relationship with me, and illuminate your life with my presence. Type 11. 11 to claim it. Today's God message for you, my dearest child, as you awaken to the gentle embrace of the morning light, let each ray remind you of my unwavering presence in your life. Every new dawn is a fresh canvas, an opportunity to paint your day with the colors of faith, hope, and love. Embrace this gift with a heart full of gratitude and eyes wide open to the endless possibilities that lay before you. As you rise and prepare for the day ahead, clothe yourself in the armor of my spirit, truth, righteousness, peace, faith, and salvation. These are not just metaphors, but practical tools that will protect and empower you. They enable you to stand firm against the adversities of the world, providing strength and stability as you navigate through the complexities of your daily journey. Throughout your day, keep our communication open. Prayer is not a ritual bound by time or place, but a continuous conversation that keeps you connected to my divine wisdom and peace. This connection transforms your perspective, allowing you to see every challenge as an opportunity for growth and every interaction as a chance to demonstrate my love. Be mindful of the impact your words and actions have on others. You wield the power to uplift or to dishearten, to encourage or to discourage. Choose to be a beacon of hope and kindness, reflecting the character of Christ in everything you do. This testament of faith can guide those in darkness toward the light of my grace. In your quieter moments, immerse yourself in the study of my word. The scriptures are a treasure trove of wisdom, offering reflection, instruction, and encouragement. Let them be a lamp unto your feet and a light unto your path, guiding your decisions and deepening your understanding of my will. When you encounter trials, remember that they are opportunities to showcase your faith and resilience. My presence will guide you through every hardship, and my strength will sustain you when your own strength is insufficient. Lean on me and find comfort in the knowledge that my grace is sufficient to meet all your needs. As you go about your daily duties, whether at work, in community, or within your family, act with a spirit of generosity and service. Your willingness to serve and give not only blesses others, but also opens your heart to receive the fullness of joy and peace that comes from living a life aligned with my purposes. At the close of each day, reflect on your experiences. Recognize the moments of joy and acknowledge the challenges. This reflection fosters a spirit of continual growth and gratitude, helping you to see my hand in all aspects of your life. Thank me for the blessings, learn from the difficulties, and rest in the promise of my enduring love and faithfulness. As you retire each night, let go of the day's burdens. Trust that I am always at work in your life, even in the quietest hours. Sleep peacefully, cradled in the assurance of my protection and love, ready to awaken renewed, ready to walk another day in step with my spirit. Wake each morning with a heart eager to meet the new day, rich with the potential to further your faith, deepen your relationship with me, and illuminate the world with my love and grace. Type, I am safe and supported to affirm today's God message for me, beloved child, as dawn breaks and washes the world in hues of renewal. Let each light that filters through your window awaken a fresh hope within you. Each morning is not just a new beginning, but a reaffirmation of my promise to be with you, guiding you through each step, each decision, each moment of the day. As you prepare to walk the paths set before you, gird yourself with faith, cloaked in righteousness, and shod in the preparation of the gospel of peace. These are not mere allegories, but essential elements that will safeguard your journey, helping you to tread confidently on rocky grounds and stand firm against the storms of life. Maintain a constant dialogue with me throughout your day. Prayer should flow as naturally as your breath, incessant and vital. In these conversations, you will find the strength to overcome adversities and the peace to calm your busiest moments. These prayers bind you closer to my heart, aligning your desires with my eternal will. Be ever conscious of the influence you wield. Your actions and words are potent instruments of my will, capable of sowing seeds of hope and healing. Choose to use them to uplift and build, mirroring the love and compassion I have shown you. Through your example, others can glimpse the profound depths of my love and find solace and guidance. In times of solitude, delve deep into the scriptures. These sacred texts are not just historical accounts, but living words that speak directly to your heart. They are sources of wisdom and beacons of light in moments of darkness. Let them challenge you, change you, and charge you to live a life worthy of the calling you have received. When you encounter trials of various kinds, consider them as nothing but opportunities to manifest your faith and witness my power in action. These challenges are not punitive, but purifying, designed to strengthen your faith and broaden your testimony. Embrace them with courage, knowing that I am with you, refining you like gold in the fire. Subscribe our channel if you love God. Angel's message tonight: as you give of yourself in service, do so generously and without reservation. The acts of giving and serving are profound expressions of my kingdom's principles. They not only enrich the lives of the recipients, but also return to you multiplied, deepening your joy and expanding your capacity to love. At day's end, take a moment to reflect on the unfolding of your day. This practice is not merely an exercise in introspection, but an act of spiritual discipline that enhances your awareness of my presence in all things. Acknowledge the good, learn from the missteps, and seek to perceive my hand in every situation. To support our channel, please subscribe our channel and turn on bell notification.